Ladies and gentlemen, it's a super welterweight contest of 6 rounds between Jacob Tetelai and Emmanuel Aloti. From the blue corner, he tipped the scale at 152.5 pounds. He had two fights, lost all two. From the Charles Fortin Boxing Club, he sported in blue shorts with white on the flanks, black canvas and white socks to match. From the blue corner, Emmanuel Aloti. Across the ring to the red corner, he also tipped the scale at 153.50. He had 4 fights, won all 4 by way of knockout. He goes by the ring name Chuck of Fire. He's sported in a black and red shorts, black canvas, black socks to match. From the red corner, and Charles Quartey Foundation, Jacob Tetelai, sole referee judge of the night, Erasmus O. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for the two boxers. It is a super welterweight contest of 6 rounds between Jacob Tetelai and Emmanuel Aluti. We go to the scorecards. Sole referee judge of the night scored about 59-55. And still undefeated, Book Chalk of Fire, Jacob Aluti.